reason of this call is there was a mega promotion in which we are offering you discounts on your TV, internet, and home for bills. So you are happy with the bills, or your bills are high for you?
The bill is way too high. It's almost giving me. I can't believe it's this much.
How much are you paying right now?
I'm paying anything. About $145 a month they're charging me.
And I believe you are getting all three services, like TV, internet, and home phone.
Yeah, I got that. You know what gets me though? Why do I gotta pay for the phone if I only use it maybe once or twice a day?
Oh my god, you are just using one or twice. Okay, and how many TVs you have there?
I got three TVs.
And are you getting some premium stuff like Showtime, Epic, Cinemax, Starz that make your bill high?
No, that's for the other people get all that. I don't even get that. I don't even have the ads. I don't even know that HBO thing. No, I don't get any of that. They're charging me too much.
And remember, promotion is already expired. That's why your bill is too high. And your promotion is about $40. You are saving $40 every month. So just to reactivate that promotion under your account, can you please confirm me your 4-digit security PIN that you get from Spectrum?
I don't know that. My grandson Claude, he set up the, what do they call that, the automatic payment thing on the computer. So I don't know the code, darling.
Do you have any recent or old copy of your Spectrum PIN?
Yeah, I could go and look. I don't think I have it. I can go and look if
it's fine.
I don't want to put you out. Can you hold on a minute?
Okay.
All right, I'll look real quick. I don't want to keep you on the phone too long because I know how important this is. Hold on.
Okay.
I don't have it. You know what happened? I have a cleaning lady come in, and her name is Mary Poppins. And I think she threw everything out. She was here 3 days ago. I she'll just throw out the papers, you know. I'm sorry. Can we do it a different way?
Okay, just wait a moment. Can you please confirm your name?
My name is Betty, Betty White, White.
Barry B. Sorry, can you please spell out your name for me?
Yeah, Betty, Betty, last name White, White.
Okay, and account is under your name.
That's right.
And right now, can you please help me out with your zip code so I can put up a bank plan in your area for your discount? Maybe I will give you more discount.
13760. 13760 is my zip code.
Okay, just wait a moment. And ma'am, can you please confirm me your complaint address?
Yes.
And what's after the avenue? Okay, just wait. Okay. And ma'am, right now, there is some senior citizen discounts available in your area. Just to qualify you for that, for senior citizen discounts, can you please confirm your complaint date of birth?
Yes, it's 1-1-1950.
Okay, just wait a moment. Let me see. are qualified for your senior citizen discounts, okay? Just wait a moment. Right now, what I can do best for you, I will transfer the call to my floor supervisor. They will assist you much better than me for your discounts, okay?
Okay.
And ma'am, right now, your address is not validated, okay? For address validation, can you please help me out with any American issue ID? That could be your driving license or your state issue ID.
Oh, you want to give me my driver's license number? Would that help?
Yes.
Okay. Hold on. I got to get some of my purse. It's in the other room. Hold on, darling. Hold on.
Okay.
Myself clear.